A young couple has had a brush with disaster. Their camper van flattened by a tree in a wild storm near Mount Beauty. And as Mimi Becker reports, another man was seriously hurt when a tree came crashing down in Bright.
At the Toowonga Tourist Park, visitors say last night was like a tornado. The furious winds twisting tents, the force strong enough to uproot massive trees.
It was next level. It was actually quite scary.
It was frightening. Trees were coming around all over us.
Taylor and her partner Griffin were inside this caravan when the tree came crashing down around 7 p.m.
I looked to my left. I couldn't see Griffin. I just thought that was it. It was pretty traumatising.
I was laying down on the couch like this as the roof was basically over the top of my face, so just had to slide out.
They escaped unhurt but shocked, their family still shaken.
Well, when I jumped in the car, all I heard was crash on the top of the car, and I had my grandkids in there. Yeah, it was hard, mate.
Hundreds of people were forced to evacuate campsites today. The park now closed at its busiest time of year, while emergency crews are working to get power reconnected before the chance of more storms.
The next stormy outbreak is on the way through the second half of the weekend.
At Discovery Parks in Bright, the SES rescued a man who was trapped and seriously hurt after a tree fell on him.
The total rescue once AV had arrived on scene lasted nearly 2 hours before he was in the ambulance.
His wife and two daughters caught up in the chaos.
Felt very sorry for them, actually, and his wife. She was obviously hysterical.
Across the region, the damage is scattered, and when you see the size of the trees that have fallen like this one, you can only imagine just how strong the winds must have been. The clean-up is now set to take weeks.
I've been coming up here 50 years and I've never seen wind like it.
The last time we were here, we got evacuated because of the fires. This time we're getting evacuated because of the storm. So I don't know if it's an omen or not, but yeah, maybe we might move on. Yeah. But we'll be back.
In Toowonga, Mimi Becker, 9 News.